my new number, and we're doing a slime smoothie. But this
is a twist.
Yes, it's a twist. It's blindfolded. You have to guess. So we're gonna put these slimes together,
and if we get it wrong, then we have to put it in the slime smoothie. If we get it right,
then we get to choose if we want to keep it or we want to put it in. So let's get started. I'll go first.
Okay. So I get to pick the slime. I don't want this one to go bye-bye because I made it for her.
Ready up.
I'm not even done. Oh my god. Okay.
I'm guessing by the touch, I think it's my purple butter slime with glitter.
Correct!
Do
you want to keep it?
No. I mean, I do.
Okay. I was like,
I still want to keep that because, like, that's one of my favorite slimes.
I'm just gonna.
I think we should take this one. All right. Your turn, Caitlin. So close your eyes.
Wait. Okay. You get to keep. By the touch of it, I feel like it's that the pump
Halloween slime.
Yeah, correct. Do you want to put it in or do you want to keep it?
I want you to keep it.
You want me to keep it?
Yeah.
I hate that slime so much. I like it, but like the texture, it feels.
I know.
It's like
that's enough.
It's really rough though.
That's the first one I've ever made.
I still like it.
Rude.
What? Like,
you told me you just hated it.
I know. I like it. It's just that the texture is weird, but I like the slime. Alright, close your eyes. Oh, yeah.
What? I'm like, what?
Can I feel it now?
Ooh, I know what this slime is.
Okay.
Snowflake slime?
Correct! Do you want to keep it or switch it? Keep it or switch it?
Okay, keep it or put it in.
This is pretty stretchy.
You can always make more.
Yeah.
But this is going in.
Okay. First slime in.
Oh, and it's really tiny. It's your turn. Close your eyes.
Now.
Ooh, this one. This is the. Oh god. Oh. All right. I'm just gonna. Can I just give you a hint?
Yeah.
It's crunchy, and it's.
You just gave me it.
No, I didn't.
Because I don't know what.
What is it? What is it, Caitlin?
It's crunchy slime that has these little foam balls.
Yes, correct. That's good. And do you want to put it in or keep it? It's clear slime too, so.
Give it to me.
Wait.
Oh!
She put it in.
So,
my turn.
The second thing.
You're kind of bolt bag crunching. Stop!
I'm not ready. Okay.
Well, I know what this slime is.
Then do it.
It's, is it like purple? I'm guessing the color is purple, like slime purple thing. Purple. Purple with glitter?
Yeah.
That's sweet. Oh, got my
Do
eyes.
We keep it and put it in? Oh my gosh, I put it in.
Oh my god, I didn't take it out the whole thing already.
Yeah, I need that. Alright, what slime should I do now? What the heck is this?
Want a hint or no?
Yes.
Which I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Okay. Excuse me. What?
Okay. Their hint is that it's clear. We have one clear slime left. So get all the slime out first. Okay. There you go.
What is it, Caitlin?
It's clear slime. It's clear. Has clear. What are you guessing?
It's clear slime.
Clear slime? Correcto! You want to keep it or put it in?
Do you have more clear glue?
Yeah. Alright, my turn. We have two slimes left, guys. We have this weird slime and this blue one. That's kind of great.
This is gonna be.
Okay, don't mix it in!
You can still see all of them. Oh, yeah, my turn. Sorry guys, I'm having some technical. Stop it! Not ready. Stop it.
Okay. I'm guessing this is a slime that has nothing in it.
What color?
It's a blue.
Yep.
I'm gonna keep it.
Okay. Will it fit in this? Try.
All right. Since we know what this one is, it's the sparkle slime. Sparkle slime, as I call it. And so
keep it.
We can decide if we want to keep it or if we want to put it in.
I think keep it because I don't want it in this beautiful slime.
I want to put it in because it's rough.
No, you don't have to play with it. That's what I'm saying. You don't have to play with it.
I could actually give this to you.
I don't want it.
What you said?
I said keep it. You know why? Because I don't want this beautiful slime to go into that.
Yeah, a little bit. And a tiny bit. Here, come on.
And that was.
And it's not stretchy at all, but we can always add lotion.
And that was the conclusion of our
slime smoothie.
Bye! Bye.